This ferry take us to port of Athens, Piraeus.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Henig lines, the captain, the officers and the crew would like to welcome you on board the vessel Elyros and we wish you a pleasant trip.
It is our cabin. There is shower even. This place for our sandwiches.
These are the so-called air seats, or even cheaper, economy class. On the board there are shops, restaurants, cafe bars, Wi-Fi internet. There are well-designed areas for your beloved pets. Next step of our journey is the bus number X96. This bus will take us to the International Airport of Athens. Hello, people of planet Earth. This video is about our journey by an overnight ferry. We are leaving Crete and going to the port of Piraeus and then to International Airport of Athens.
This ferry take us to port of
Athens,
Piraeus. See you on the port of vessel.
We will have a hard day tomorrow. After the ferry, we will have a flight to Ukraine with a change in Istanbul. So we decided to use this big vessel not only like a ferry, but like a hotel for one night. That is why we booked not the cheapest accommodation on this vessel. The story of how we got our ferry tickets to the port of Piraeus, which we booked online before, you can see in my other video. The link is above. I'll put the link of the booking service into the description also.
It is our cabin. There is shower even. This place for our sandwiches.
During the booking process on this service, it is possible to choose a type of accommodation 2 times cheaper. These are the so-called air seats, or even cheaper, economy class. The vessel was named after Elyros, an ancient city of southwestern Crete. She holds a total of 1,874 passengers and 620 vehicles. On the board there are shops, restaurants, cafe bars, Wi-Fi internet. There are well-designed areas for your beloved pets. Last minutes on Crete.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Henig Lines, the captain, the officers and the crew would like to welcome you on board the vessel Elyros and we wish you a pleasant trip. The weather during the voyage is expected to be fair, the sea wavy and the wind north 6 to 7 Beaufort. Our arrival at port of Piraeus is expected to be about 6 o'clock in the morning. Thank you.
It is the morning of the next day already, port of Piraeus. Next step of our journey is the bus number X96. This bus will take us to the international airport of Athens. We are going to leave the board of this big vessel now and looking for a bus stop. By the way, the price for the ticket is 6 euros. We bought it from the bus driver. And that is all for today. Subscribe to my channel to see my next videos from Greece. Write comments, please. Give the video a thumbs up. Thank you. We remember moments, cheers, enjoy life.